Okay, so all you gotta do is take your drumstick, use your middle finger to spin it backwards over your index finger.